How was it?
Okay, at the moment it's only two papers, but it looks good and the organization is perfect.
My company is BUS, BUS AG from Switzerland. We are manufacturing compounding machines for PVC compounding.
Yeah. How long you have been associated with Vinyl India, or you have been a part of it?
It's the first time that we participate.
Yeah. Okay, so first time I would like to welcome you at Vinyl India. Yeah. And how has the experience been so far? You just attended a speaker session inside. How was it?
It's great. It's absolutely great. I'm surprised that of this massive group of experts which is actually attending. And for us to participate and contribute is an excellent opportunity. And the market here, India, especially for high-end and quality machines, is growing. And that, I think, is a fantastic event to have access to the experts and to the, I would say, to the professionals.
And do you look forward to the programs that we have for our future?
Okay, I think so, yes. Yes, definitely, yes. It has just started, so let's see. But I'm positive about it, yes. And we definitely will see if we can continue our participation here.
I work for a company called KLJ Group, and we are into polymer compounding, and plasticizers. And we are the largest manufacturer of plasticizers in South Asia.
Wow. And how long it has been that you have been associated or been a part of Vinyl India?
I'm coming here from the first show. It's a good show where you get to meet everybody. Of course, you come to know about so many things.
Correct.
Okay, like new developments and other things.
Correct. You just attended a speaker session inside a few minutes back.
Yeah.
So how was it?
Okay, you come to know about so many new things as I just told you.
Yeah.
It's very enlightening to come to know about the new things that people talk about, and it's impressive show also.
We are Delhi-based pipe processor.
Okay.
We are one of the leading North Indian pipe processors.
Okay. And how long you have been associated with Vinyl India?
Vinyl industry, I'm associated for last 10 years, approximately 10 years.
And you just attended a speaker session inside a few minutes back. So how was it?
Actually I came a little bit late. And I attended Mr. Vallabh's session. That was really good. It was really encouraging and it was really good.
We are into manufacturing of plasticizers and polymer compounds. So, and some things into real estate and trading also.
So how long it has been that you have been associated with Vinyl India?
Since the last 3-4 years, since the first Vinyl conference.
First Vinyl conference, and how has the experience been till then?
I think it's a very good meeting platform for people across the industry, be it additives, polymer suppliers, your people from the same industry. It's a good meeting point.
Correct.
And you also get some good sessions to hear about. We've been also active in giving sessions. I'm also one of the speakers today.
Oh, wow.
Panelist actually. Not.
Oh, wow. How long it has been that you have been associated or been a part of Vinyl India?
Well, Vinyl India, this for me, it's the first time.
And what about you?
From the beginning, it is, the third year, fourth. From the beginning, we are, earlier, we were also co-sponsor.
Oh, wow. And how has the experience been from the beginning?
Very good experience, very good gathering. Frankly speaking, it is good opportunity to meet many people of a country as well as abroad.
What do you think of the speaker session that you just attended inside?
Well, sometimes, the initial part will always be the introduction. People might not be interested, but of course, the new sections from now break on. I'm sure it will be interesting technically as well.
Tell us about your company and where you're from.
I'm from Istanbul. I have a company in the New York and in Istanbul.
We are glad that we have, people coming from all over the world to be a part
Thank
of Vinyl India.
Us.
Yes.
It's a great event.
So you just attended a speaker session inside, I think.
Yes.
So how was it?
It was very nice. The first two speakers,
yes.
I liked it.
Vinyl India does not even cater to one thing. There are so many things. You get networking, you meet people from the same industry, you get business on professional level, personal level, good contacts, good people around. So how does it feel like to be a part of Vinyl finally?
It's a great feeling. I'm very happy to be here.
How long you have been associated or been a part of Vinyl India?
Not Vinyl India, but Elite, we've been associated for a very long time. And Vinyl also for the last 2 years.
And how has the experience been so far?
That's why we are back again.
We love it. We are glad to have you here again and again every year, and we look forward to have you for more coming years.
Sure.
You just attended a speaker session inside.
We are one of the sponsors.
Wow. So I hope you attended the session inside.
Yeah, yeah. We were
there. How was it?
It was good.
And you look forward to upcoming programs that Vinyl and Elite Plus has for future?
Always with Elite Plus.
We are in PVC resin business.
And how long you have been associated or been a part of Vinyl India?
I have last 2011 I have Vinyl India. Now it's again 2014 is Vinyl India. And I have business in last 25 years in this business.
Wow. And how has the experience been with Vinyl India so far? How do you find the whole platform and the whole conference week?
Very nice, and we are introduction each other, everything, and also give the latest information to me the what is the going on in the world in the market. Right, the sequence of the production capacity, installation capacity, and consumption capacity, and scenario and future of the vinyl industries.
And you just attended a speaker session inside a few minutes back. So how was the session?
Very nice, very nice. Vallabhi also doing very well. Give the scenario of the country and the position of the country. And Hariman is the know about the fact position of the production capacity and future of the vinyl industries.
Hello, very warm welcome to Vinyl India. And tell me how long you have been associated or been a part of Vinyl India?
Vinyl India, this is the third time.
For you?
Right from the first event itself.
So how has the whole experience been from day one till now?
We meet fantastic people here. This is a great opportunity to network. So apart from the content which is on the stage, even off the stage there are great opportunities to meet people. Some of these people you don't meet otherwise, and it's a great platform to understand the pulse of the industry, look at the larger picture, and take your bearings as to how, you know, future will unfold. You'll get a feeling of it in such conferences. So these are mood boosters for the industry. A lot of people gather together, they speak about growth, they speak about good times ahead, and I think that overall improves the morale and mood of the industry and leads to industry growth in future.
So thank you so much. And what do you think about the speaker session that you just attended inside? We have speakers from everywhere coming in, sharing their experiences, their ideas, what they think the all of PVC and Vinyl for future. So what do you think, how was the whole session?
Yeah, it's same fantastic, because every time we also participate as a speaker. Okay. So last time also I was a speaker, and
wow,
what I get is enormous pool of the people. I mean, where we can really share our knowledge, and that's it. We get a tremendous business mileage. So I'm associated with them since same way, the 3 years. So last and last to last time also, almost all the conferences from the Elite, Kamalji, whenever they ask us, yeah, we associate.
Yeah, our company Indus is a leading manufacturer of solvent cements. So we import solvent cement, and we also supply other building material products. So that is why I'm here, to talk to all my colleagues and customers and get an update on what PVC is all about.
And how long you have been a part or been associated with Vinyl India?
This is my second conference.
And how do you find it? How has the experience been so far?
I think this is a great venue, first of all, because you get a yearly update on the industry. And at one shot, you can meet all your friends and people in the industry. It's a great venue.
And what do you think of the speaker session that you just attended inside? So how was it? How do you look forward to the speakers that come up from different parts of the world to be a part of Vinyl India?
I think I could divide it in two parts. We look at speakers here who give us a global overview of what's happening. And then you also get people who will give you specific input on particular segments of the industry, technology. So I think two action-packed days, very good.
And how has Vinyl India and attending the Vinyl India has helped you grow your business on professional and personal level as well?
I think it's really about getting an update on what's happening in the industry, and also crunching, I would say, 2 months of networking time into 2 days. So that's very helpful.
How long you have been associated or been a part of Vinyl India?
Right from 4 years.
4 years.
From the time it started.
And how has the experience been from 4 years?
Very nice.
You get to meet a lot of people, good sessions inside. We've always enjoyed it. That's why more or less it's become a rule that every year we'll come here. Me and my daughter is also there, so she also participates.
Wow. And how does Vinyl help you to grow your business?
Networking, you meet a lot of people. So you get to know them, you meet new people, you meet old people, and that's how the business develops.
We've been attending Vinyl India since 2011. First 2 years, another associate of mine attended. Last 2 years and this year, I've been attending. It's a wonderful platform to meet all of the industry practically. This year, I think there are more than 650 delegates. So it's really, you know, we're falling short of time meeting them. So it's very good endeavor by Elite Plus, and I wish you all the best.
Thank you so much. You just attended a speaker session inside. So what do you think of that, and how does it help you, and how it has been overall?
Oh, it was very insightful. Mr. Vallabh Bansali gave a very nice presentation initially, and then even by Mr. Steve Harriman. It was very insightful into the PVC global market. So I'm looking forward to listening to more such presentations over the next, today and tomorrow.
A very warm welcome at Vinyl India 2014. So tell us how long you have been associated with Vinyl India.
Since the inception, I think it's been like 5-6 years now.
5 years, I think.
And how has the experience been so far?
It's been good. It's been a networking platform. We get an occasion to meet most of the industry players under a single roof. So that's the biggest advantage.
And you all just attended a speaker session inside. So how was it? What do you think of all the speaker session that every year we have at Vinyl?
I think the quality of speakers has only improved over the years, and it's a very good quality of speakers in Vinyl India. A lot of learning experiences for the industry and overall country situation also.
Yeah, you get opportunity to hear to a lot of speakers whom otherwise in normal close-up time you will not get an opportunity to hear. So in that aspect it is. Plus, even the quality of the technical sessions are also good. Every time there's something to learn.
We are from Rolepal Engineering India Private Limited. We are an Ahmedabad-based company and manufacturing pipe extrusion lines.
And how long you have been associated with Vinyl India?
Since beginning, since the first session started from there.
Oh, wow. And how has the experience been so far?
Fantastic. In fact, this has been a very good initiative taken by Elite Plus, which is really helping a lot for processors also to know people like us to also network it well. And that's going every year, so it is very nice. Very, very nice.
And you just attended the speaker sessions inside some time back. So what do you think of the speaker session that we have every year?
Yeah, it has improved, in fact. We have been of the opinion that it should be more effective in terms of getting more knowledge to be transferred and not really introducing companies and all those kind of things, which has improved. We can see that every year it is improving. So it's nice, very nice.
And at Vinyl, as you know, we cater to a lot of different parts. It's about networking. It's about getting the people from the same industry coming together for 2 days, having a great time with us. So what do you think of this initiative, this idea that's been put up by Elite Plus?
Yeah, as I said, it is really a very good initiative for people to network together in a much more relaxed environment, to share knowledge on a common platform. So it's quite a nice initiative.
How long you have been associated or been a part of Vinyl India?
Since inception. And I'm associated with plastic industry since my completion of engineering.
Okay.
I'm with Cabra since 28 years now. And we are making PVC pipe plants. So association with this is very important for us.
And how has the experience been so far at Vinyl and with Elite Plus?
Very good and place for networking. We are able to meet all the big people of the PVC industry, the big personalities and all. It's a good networking place.
And what do you think of the speaker sessions that we have at Vinyl?
That is also really good. And since you are covering total everything, from raw material to chemicals to machineries, to the processing and quality and what is the future and future need of the industry, that everything you are covering, it's really good.
We are one of the largest growing petrochemical and plastic trading company based out of US.
How long you have been associated with Vinyl India?
We are since I think 2004 that we are associated with the polymers, especially the PVC. And I think we are one of the major suppliers of PVC in India.
Yeah. And how has your experience been with us at Vinyl?
Good. I think this is the fourth year. Very good. I mean we are now the platinum sponsors right from day one. So.
And what is your verdict on the guest speakers that we have, speaker sessions?
Good. I mean good assortment of knowledge. Good information and stuff. I think it's very good, yeah.
And do you look forward to the upcoming programs that we have at Vinyl India and Elite Plus?
Well, definitely we look forward to it.
We are a subsidiary of ThyssenKrupp Industrial Solutions, Germany.
And how long you have been associated with Vinyl India?
I've been visiting here since last couple of years, actually.
And how has the experience been so far?
Yeah, very nice, very good presentations and really good information we get out of the presentations, and the presenters are also quite renowned people, so it is very helpful for us to know the market situations and what are the trends, and also to meet a lot of industry people, so it's really good.
We are the platinum partner here.
Yes, you are. So can you tell me how has been your experience with us at Vinyl India?
Excellent. We are enjoying.
The recent achievement of my company is that we crossed 1100 plus crore business turnover. So this is a mark made by a team effort, and everybody participated so well. And this was the aspiration of our chairman, Mr. Jayanti Bhai Cheda. And I'm proud that all team members came together.